And we're off and running, and it's a good start for the English player.
Yeah, really sharp around the net there from Moore. Wolfenden finding a great smash down the middle and actually creating a pretty good chance for Moore, but just couldn't quite cope with the speed the shuttle came back at, and an error bringing us to 1-1 in this first set. It's really good play from the Irish pair, not giving away the lift. And Wolfenden, unforced error into the net. Just trying to force it a little bit too much. 2-1 to Magee and Magee.
Yep, similar situation there. Wolfenden just trying to force that shuttle over the net. Very keen to hit that winner.
Yep, and I think the young English pair are just going to have to try and be more patient. Be prepared to play out the rallies, wait for better opportunities, give themselves bigger margins.
Yes, Irish pair very experienced. And that must be the longest rally of the match so far.
Yeah, absolutely. And throughout that rally, the English pair maintaining the attack, Irish pair soaking it up really well, and then ultimately giving away the point from a bit of an unforced error, lifting it out the side of the court. And the Irish have opened up a good 4-1 lead here at the start of this first set.
Oh, that's a great smash from Tom.
Yeah, Chloe opting to flick there, but Tom got back really well. Smashing cross court. Chloe unable to return the shuttle. She may think twice about flicking him again. Couple of quick points there from the English, bringing them back to 3-4. And it's just so important to get those serves into court and give themselves a chance to score points. So interesting low serve there from Sam.
It was, but it got the unforced error.
It did. It looked like a bit of a floater, and I think Tom's just snatched at it a little bit. 6-3.
Oh, some great interplay in the net to start there.
Yeah, and really solid finish from Tom. Cross-court drive, catching Chloe out. 4-6. It's important for Jenny Moore to get a good serve here.
And she did.
The next match on court number 2 is a mixed doubles quarterfinal.
Chloe just overstretching there.
Robin Tappelin and Cheryl Simon from the Netherlands. And their opponents from Germany, Mark Lamsfuss and Isabel Hertrick.
Very solid play from Jenny there.
Yeah. Great play. English pair managing to turn defence into attack with Chloe clipping the shuttle down the middle. Ultimately, English player getting the lift and able to finish off the point. Some solid attacking play.
Oh, an English player just taking the lead there. 7-6.
And after a strong start from the Irish, going 4-1 up, the English have really surged back into this and are now looking the more confident. The next few points will be crucial in establishing a solid lead going into the change of end, going into the half-time break.
That's good attacking from the Irish pair.
Yeah, and it's the first time that I've really seen them dominating the rally in the last few. Great combination work from Sam and Chloe, and that will give them a bit of confidence, levelling the match at 7-7.
All very tight. And there we go, good use of the flick serve again. Seems to be very prevalent in these mixed doubles games this evening.
Yeah, and it just suggests that the hall is playing quite slow. Both couples not scared to give away the lift and be ready to defend the smash. But Tom finding a good angle there and managing to catch Chloe with a great smash. 8-8.
Oh, and a nice change of angle there from Tom. Catching the Irish pair out.
Yeah, looking really sharp. Going into the lead 9-8. Very tight in this first set. This English pair, much less experience playing together.
Sam just wasn't sure, was he, with that shot at the back of the court there?
Yeah, a little bit indecisive and giving the English a great chance to get to the break at 11-8 up. English pair, it's only their second tournament together, but showing great synergy and understanding moving around the court.
And a good hit from Chloe there to take the Irish pair back to 9-10.
Yeah, and there's really very little between these two pairs at the moment. But I think the English pair will be happier, perhaps being the less favoured of the two couples. Right in this.
And that's very good play from Jenny there, dominating that rally.
Yeah, and the pace very high in that rally, and taking the English to an 11-9 lead at the interval. And seeing that action replay, Tom switching the play really well over to Chloe. Both teams showing great patience there. English pair really dominating that rally, but ultimately making an error. That's great combination work from the English pair. So as as we prepare for the second half of this first set. It's very tight at 11-9, important to go off to a good start. Jenny serving to Sam. Great play from the Irish couple there, combining really well, keeping the pressure on the English, being patient, not trying to force it too much, but ultimately managing to finish the rally off decisively. 10-11. And that's quite a cheap point. Sam's drive going up the way, potentially opening up an opportunity for the English pair. Ultimately making an error into the net. And it's all square at 11-0.
And it lands in.
Yeah, a little error of judgment there. Chloe letting that one go after the Irish pair dominating that rally. Sam with some really nice soft pushes, trying to retain the attack. And it was a lift that Chloe left, just landed on the line. Solid finish from Wolfenden.
English player just extending the lead to 13-11. Solid play again from the English pair.
Yeah, they're just getting the upper hand at the moment. And fairly easy opportunity to finish the rally there after some good interplay. And that's a nice return of serve from Sam. Can he build on that? Put a run of points together to bring them right back into this. Yeah, so again, not scared to give away the lift. Tom opting for the cross-court smash. Chloe recovering that well. And then ultimately an unforced, fairly cheap error from Moore. 13-14.
Both couples there just trying to maintain the attack. Tom playing soft there onto the net and winning the point.
Yeah, it just feels a little bit snatchy there from Sam.
I don't think Jenny was too sure about that one.
Yep, looking right down the line, it was very tight. The Irish pair will be relieved that that's called in, and it keeps them within 1 point. Again, flick serve to the tall English player, proving to be not a great tactic. Wolfenden getting back really well and attacking the shuttle, getting a winner.
A rare unforced error there. Irish right back into it, 15-16.
Yeah, it's shaping up to be an exciting finish to this first set.
Fire!
Maybe a slight misunderstanding there. But Chloe trying to soften up. Maybe get the lift. Just misjudging that. 17-15.
Going a little bit of indecision there, and the shuttle lands in.
Yeah, and that's an important point, opening up a 3-point gap. 18-15.
Crucial time in this match.
Lovely finish from Sam.
Absolutely, making no mistake there.
Managing to pin the attack on Jenny and ultimately bring themselves within 2 points again, 16-18. Maybe sensible head here, taking a little break. Will the experience of the Irish pair serve them well in these crucial few points? Rackets there from Wolfenden.
It's a great rally.
Oh. Massive point.
Oh, I want to see that in the replay, do we not?
I was taking a break there, that was an epic rally. And one that the Irish pair will be really disappointed to lose, because it allows the English to open up a 3-point gap and takes them 2 points from winning this first set. Great change of racket there from Wolfenden halfway through the set, but I really feel that there was a couple of opportunities for Sam to put the shuttle away.
Yep, I think the Irish pair will feel they should have won that rally.
So Wolfenden to Magee, 19-16.
Oh, Sam. Not a good time to do that.
No, that's a cheap point, and it takes the English to their first game point of this match.
But he makes up for it there.
It's a solid cross-court drive, finds the gap. Going to need to find his nerve. 17-20, three more game points to save.
And I'm sure we're disappointed with that, as the English pair take the first set.
Yeah, that's a bit of a shock. English pair winning the first set, 21-17. And that final rally, summing up the fortunes a little bit, some really nice play from the Irish pair. Sam, a couple of reverse cuts, creating a bit of an opportunity, but ultimately making an unforced error and gifting that first set to the English pair. They'll be hoping to really turn that around as they turn to the slightly better end. Will that see a change in their fortunes? And And that rally there, a great example of just the English pair giving a fairly easy way to finish the rally.
Just another look at the epic rallies here.
You see Sam's got some really nice deceptive shots there, opening up the opportunity, but not able to finish it off. So can the brother-sister combo come back strongly in the second set?
They're looking to make a strong start here. And they're off and running.
They don't look like they're panicking yet anyway.
A very experienced pair.
And the confidence of a recent win at the Irish last week will be fresh in their minds. They'll be looking to get off to a great start. Two love up in the second set. Chloe to serve to Jenny. That's just a little bit loose from Sam, drifting out the side there.
Fantastic rally there.
Yeah, ebbed and flowed quite a bit, and Sam really mixing up his attack, creating an opportunity for a win at the net there from Chloe, but just not able to finish it off. Draws his level at 2-2. It's a good return of serve from Chloe. Looks quite long, perhaps getting caught out a little bit by the change of ends and the drift going in this from near side over to the far side there.
He was on to that very quickly there, wasn't he? And just pushing the shuttle long though.
Yep. These are crucial errors.
Again, the unforced error there from Sam. They were looking to cut these out.
Yep, gives the English a little platform. 2-point gap. 5-3 up in this second set.
He's onto that very quickly, hasn't he?
Yeah, that's a great finish. Really sharp at the net. Thank you. they're going to have to really press for those types of opportunities.
Oh, good play there.
Lovely change of direction from Chloe, cutting out that fast drive and finding the cross-court gap. And they'll be really happy to be back in this at 5-all. You just sense that the Irish pair have stepped up the pace a little bit here. Sam really looking to press the net. Can Chloe continue this good run of serving?
And they'll be happy with that.
Yeah, good choice of flick serve, getting a great opportunity for Sam to finish the rally. And he puts it away well, confidently.
The next match, on court number 4, is the women's singles quarterfinal. Yao Jimin from Singapore and her opponent from China, Chen Xiaozhen.
The Irish pair just stretching the lead.
Yeah, and now you feel that the momentum has definitely shifted back in their favour. A little cheap mistake there, giving them a 7-5 advantage. But that's a lovely return of serve to bring that run to an end. That was 4 points in a row. Now, Wolfenden to serve to Sam, 6-7.
Oh, and Chloe just getting a little break there. So the shuttle clips the net as it goes over and they win the point.
Yeah, she managed to maintain the attack well. Attacking fairly high against Jenny. And ultimately getting a little bit of luck on that net cord. 8-6. That's a really solid hit from Tom there.
Absolutely, just making it very difficult for Sam to return and closing that gap.
Yep, I think just playing themselves into a little bit of trouble though, that lift was just a little bit short and quite flat. And Tom was onto that really early. It's tightened up again in this second set, 7-8.
All started with that good serve from Jenny there.
Yeah, flick serve, really effective there. And Tom finding a great finish down the line.
Bring it back to all square.
Oh, that's unlucky. Just drifting out the back. But it gives the English a 1 point advantage, 9-8. And a couple of cheap points now, two unforced errors there from Sam, brings them to the brink of an 11-8 lead at the interval. They'll definitely want to get to the interval with the advantage, so this is a really big point now.
A good passage of play there from the Irish. A very experienced couple.
Yep, nothing between these pairs at the moment, sitting at 10-all in the second set. It's interesting, just a little bit of hesitation from the English pair as that shuttle floated up the middle. that left hand right hand combo, and ultimately that has cost them the lead going into this 90 second interval. And what kind of advice do you think the coaches will be giving them here, Jill?
Again, I think just concentrating on those first passages of play within the rally, so keeping that serve really tight, making sure the return of serve is solid, trying to maintain the attack where possible, trying to not give away that lift where they can.
Yeah. Both coaches looking very animated on the court there. It's all about, as you say, those first three, four crucial shots of the rally, trying to get onto the attack, potentially being patient, not trying to force it when it's not on.
Absolutely, and we've seen that a couple of times this evening, haven't we, where players have possibly snatched at the shutter too quickly, trying to look for that winning shot too early.
So Chloe to Tom, 11-10.
Oh, and another long rally there.
Yeah, some fantastic interplay there. Ultimately, Sam really stepping up and anticipating that loose, soft net shot and able to finish off the rally convincingly, giving the Irish player a 12-10 advantage in the second set.
Good play from the English there.
Really strong from Tom from the back of the court. Feel that when he has time overhead, he can do a lot of damage, and he managed to set up his partner well there for the winning shots.
Pierre not giving away the attack there, looking to hit down where they can.
Yeah, it's really solid play from Sam, looking very sharp, managing to hit across Jenny's body and finding her not able to return on her forehand side. Again, solid hit from Tom.
Anticipated that well there.
Jenny to serve to Chloe. Great low serve and then really anticipating the net shot and finishing it off solidly. Brings them all square, 13 all in the second set.
Rare unforced error on serve there.
Yeah, and that allows the Irish to put their noses just a bit in front again. Now will Chloe try to flick Tom again? Will she opt for the low serve? And that's lovely play.
Super play from Chloe there.
Yeah, really nice. Confident enough to step up and serve low, crucially, get them into the rally. And ultimately, that little cross-court net shot will give her a lot of confidence.
Absolutely, just finishing things off nicely there. 2-point lead. Been forced to play that lift there, and a great attack from Tom.
Yeah, and it's a real battle for the net there, both ladies trying to take on the net, and ultimately Jenny finding a really great net cord, forcing the slightly short lift from Chloe, and Tom able to put it away. Keeps it really tight here at 14-15. And that's just stuff that you can't afford to do at this stage in the game. A really cheap point there, given away by Sam. 15-all. Can Chloe steady the ship for the Irish pair?
She has indeed.
And it's not the first time that Sam's managed to get onto that area at the forehand net and get a winner from the cross-court net kill. One of his favoured options there, proving to be very effective. 16-15. And they scraped it back there. The English may feel that they should have put that away, but the Irish pair defending really well, and ultimately a lovely finish to the rally there. Just finding that gap at the net. The Irish pair are finding it pretty tough to serve to Tom. He's a big guy and can be pretty intimidating to serve to. Sam did serve low, but ultimately the English pair managing to win that point, 16-17. Shaping up to be a fantastic rally.
Oh, and that's unlucky from Jenny there.
It's a massive point, massive point.
Yep, she was just looking to make that shot extremely tight on the net there, and unfortunately just didn't manage to get that shuttle over.
Yep. Again, both pairs looking to seize the advantage by winning the battle at the front of the court, and as you say, Jill, just going a little bit tight there, trying to get too much spin on the shuttle, and it gives the Irish pair an important 2-point lead at this stage in the second set.
It's advantage Ireland right now, but can they build on it?
And I can tell you that Chloe will be much happier serving to Jenny than she will be serving to Tom. Oh, that's a great shot. Beautiful cross-court reverse cut. Catches Chloe out, bracing herself for the big smash. Tom executing that very well.
And two quick points in succession mean that England have pulled it back to 18-all.
Yeah, massive point coming up now. Who's got the nerves to keep it together at this crucial stage in the game, the business end?
And the Irish seize the advantage.
Yeah, really solid low serve from Tom, but Chloe attacked it well. Brought the fault from the English pair.
Oh.
fantastic rally again. Ultimately, the English pair managing to get on the attack, and that proved decisive.
All very tight now though, 19 all in the second set.
Well, which pair is going to get to first game point? Really sharp from Moore there. Sam attacking that serve, looking very threatening in the receiver serve position. Keen to try and finish the rally quickly. But the English player soaking it up and getting a match point.
Absolutely, they'll be keen to finish this here. Chloe not quite ready. And it's all over. The win for England there.
It's a great win for that young English couple. 21-17, 21-19. In the end, proved to be extremely solid, particularly in the attack. Also serving and receiving very well. Can't help but feel that the Irish pair will be kicking themselves.
Yeah, I suspect they'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
The English pair continue this impressive run, coming all the way through the qualifying into the main draw and now finding themselves in the semi-finals.
Absolutely, well done them. Sam and Chloe unfortunately not able to follow up on their Irish Open win from last week.
And it just looked like Tom Wolfenden and Jenny Moore from England coming through unseeded are really starting to gel as a couple. And this could be a partnership to follow. Interested to see how they get on in the semi-finals tomorrow.
Absolutely, I'm sure they'll take great confidence from this win though. And while we just watch some of the replay there, it's maybe an opportunity to give you some details in terms of the strength of the draw here at the Scottish Open. We have more than 300 athletes from 37 nations here at the Emirates Arena this week. Our field includes numerous athletes who currently hold medals at Olympic, World, Junior, Commonwealth and European level. And all defending champions are playing, although none of them are top seeds in their respective events. So we should make some for some very interesting matches over the next couple of days.
Absolutely, Jill, and none more so than the next match that we've got coming up tonight, which is a men's singles.